me, I want to know which registration you use in a duo or in a duet or in a plein jeu or in a grand jeu. What's the difference between plein jeu and grand jeu? I want to be able to explain all of this to the people. So the topic this morning for me is, how do you say, inexhaustible? Is that a word?
Yes.
To me, it's a well that goes and goes and goes and goes and goes. And especially because it's not so much about knowing what you're doing, but it's about the willingness to want to experiment on what you do with a specific sound on the organ. Registration is a very big topic for me, and it's something that if you don't master that, to master about improvisation is pointless. It's like if you don't know how to ride a horse, how can you even expect to become a good polo player? That's the best analogy that I can give it to you. You may have a good aim, but if you don't know how to ride the horse, you're never going to be able to really be a good polo player. So the same thing with improvisation is a good improvisation. Mercedes, a BMW. Something totally different, and it somehow came back, and the listener is not stupid. The listener can hear that you did come back to the improvisation. So when I improvise something, my very first minute and a half of improvisation is very important, because I am developing something of my own that I am going to push it throughout the whole improvisation, so that when I come back at the very ending of the improvisation, they can hear what they heard 10 minutes ago. You follow me?